If you didn't have something precious, something of value, why the hell would a negative voice come after you?